Good afternoon. For those of you who are new, I am Dr. Bedlam. And in today's briefing, we will be discussing SCP-7151. A warning. This document contains allusions to domestic abuse. Listener discretion advised. Item number, SCP-7151. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. SCP-7151 is self-containing and does not pose any serious long-term threats to normalcy. Following the arrival of new residents, personnel are to carry out Procedure 7151, Bacchanal, during anomalous activity, consisting of a simulated house party designed to maximize noise pollution in the surrounding area. Procedure 7151, Bacchanal, is to be carried out for 2 weeks until the anti-mimetic properties of SCP-7151 take effect, after which the procedure may be ceased. Audio recording of SCP-7151 is strictly prohibited. Description. SCP-7151 is a designation for an approximately 70-meter stretch of road located in a suburban development near Denver, Colorado. Between 2:13 a.m. and 3:57 a.m. on Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays, SCP-7151 will emit loud, sonorous vocalizations. See transcript attached at end. When inactive, SCP-7151 does not display any anomalous properties. Prolonged exposure to the vocalizations emitted by SCP-7151 will cause the affected individual to gradually lose their ability to perceive the vocalizations, and will eventually result in the subject completely forgetting the existence of the vocalizations. Amnestics have been unsuccessful in restoring memory of the vocalizations in those affected. No reports of the anomalous activity filed by long-term residents exist. However, new residents have been known to report hearing distressing vocalization during the night on occasion. These concerns are invariably dropped within a 2-week time span following initial exposure. Addendum. Transcript of vocalizations emitted by SCP-7151.
God, please, someone open the door. Anyone, please help. My husband... He's going to find me. God, I know someone can hear me. Please let me in. He's going to find me soon. I know you know who I am. Please, just please, someone help me. I don't have a lot of time. Please, don't ignore me. I promise I won't steal anything. Oh God, he's going to find me soon.
Thank you for listening. Site42 Studios and its staff are funded by viewers like you. Please become a patron or visit our merch store at the link in our bio to support our work. Secure. Contain. Protect.